Rotary Club of Midnapore started this journey on 7th October 1970 under the leadership of many eminent personalities of Midnapore town. The first feather on its crown got attached in the year 1980 when the club purchased a piece of land as its own premises in the heart of the town, of which the foundation stone was led by past district governor, Rotarian Masudur Rahman of Bangladesh. The premises was completed and ready for its services towards the society in the year 1983 to 1984. Since its inception, the club has undertaken several important projects for the well-being of the public of Paschim Medinipur in the field of cataract surgery for the poor and underprivileged people of different communities. We have also joined hands to deliver drinking water in different remote villages throughout the district. We have also delivered water pump to the poor agriculturists of the different areas for the development of agricultural aspect and solution towards necessity of water. Our active participation is remarkable for polio eradication in the district and many more uncountable social services towards the nation. In the year 1997, we formed a trust named Midnapore Rotary Trust for composite social work in the communities. Till this time, we gathered experience and we visualized that there is high need for eye treatment in the district, keeping under consideration. From 2003 onwards, we started regularly organizing eye screening camp and conducting eye surgery of large number of poor peoples in different remote areas of the entire district. We did not stop as we could see ourselves in the mission to deliver crystal clear vision to every needy and underprivileged in the society. For that, we have decided to establish an eye hospital in the year 2011 and 2012. We added one more colorful feather on the crown of the club on 27th November 2014 as the eye hospital started their journey in the name of Midnapore Rotary Eye Hospital for the service towards the nation.
Namaskar. Serving the humanity is equivalent to serving the God. The Rotary International, Rotary Club of Midnapore and Midnapore Rotary Eye Hospital, also Midnapore Rotary Trust, jointly works for the mankind. For that, the hospital has been established for the causes of eye surgery and all types of eye treatment for all, especially for the poor, unaffordable, poverty-stricken peoples. God is realized through service to the mankind. Truly speaking, man is the real God as per the Vedas. He worships through various services of Jnana. We should know whatever appears in the pure mind is the voice of God. In the Vedic age, research centers were opened to treat the health of human beings properly. To cure ills, what is the primary service to the people at that time, and it also equal important now. In this connection, process of serving the humanity and society, along with all the hard efforts of our members and selfless motivation of our full team of Midnapore Rotary Eye Hospital. In this connection to the mission, vision and the goal of the generous members of the Rotary Club of Midnapore related to the services to humanity and social work for the society continuing in the full swing. We had established the Midnapore Rotary Eye Hospital in the year of 2014. We have continuing many of the projects by Rotary Midnapore. The hospital is one of the main projects of our club, has undertaken and working round the clock to serve the suffering, underprivileged and empty-handed people related to eye checkups, eye treatment and eye surgeries. For the quality of the hospital, we are proud to associate world famous Aurobindo Eye Hospital, Madurai. And we are proud to say that we have rendered the world class eye treatment and surgeries in this hospital for the people of our society. I hope we all know about our endless effort and contribution to the provide crystal clear vision to each and everyone around in our areas. Our idea to provide world-class eye treatment in Midnapore. The patients can provide good services, surgeries, treatment and also the good behaviors from our medical and administrative team. Our thinking like that the people reach our hospital and our team go to the village in the outreach, in rural area or area-based fixed vision care center. Everywhere we thinking, patient is our real God. Our team, our doctor and our healthcare staff and official every time ready for the better services to the patients. We know for those services, so many barriers in this area. We are ready to overcome all the barriers and implement our plans and projects along with the hard work. We also need the economic and financial support from all the equal-minded people in this society. We should remember that small contribution can bring light back in lives of many suffering children and elderly ones. All your financial support will help us to move forward with all our social causes and will also bring smile on the uncountable faces which cannot be purchased. All the members of the Rotary Club and the Midnapore Rotary Trust and the all staff members, doctors, sisters, nurses in Midnapore Rotary Eye Hospital is completely ready to give him better services to the people at earliest. Namaskar.
The Eye Hospital was inaugurated by past President Rotary International Rotarian Sri Kalyan Bondopadhyay and accompanied by Rotarian Shekhar Mehta, past Rotary International Director, towards the social mission of the club members for this noble work. Completed guidelines were delivered by Rotarian Sri Hiralal Yadav, and he is also the chief advisor of the hospital. After opening of the hospital, our hospital operated approximately 500 eye screening camps in different backward areas of Purbo and Paschim Medinipur and Jhargram district, where more than approximately 1 lakh patients have screened and treated, and out of that, cataract surgery of nearly 30,000 patients have been done in our hospital. Those are under the members of the needy and underprivileged poor people. Plans and objectives: to organize free eye checkup camps for school children and to identify critical cases for their treatment in the primary school of different villages, poor block level of Paschim Medinipur, Purva Medinipur and Jhargram district, neighboring area, to train youth for screening cataract patients in the villages and help them to reach and Midnapur Rotary Eye Hospital for surgery or treatment, to organize more free cataract surgery screening camps in rural economically backward area and do maximum number of IOL surgeries every year, to make Purva and Paschim Medinipur and Jhargram district cataract free by the year 2030, to prove through our quality eye care service that Rotary really cares for the needy and underprivileged people in our community. Present facilities offered by our eye hospital are as follows. Eye checkup by experienced ophthalmic surgeon. Eye examination by slit lamps in outdoor deferment. Auto refractometer. A scan biometry. Gonioscopy for glaucoma. Streak retinoscopy for refraction. Tonometry. Keratometry. Indirect ophthalmoscopy. Microsurgery. SICS. Phacosurgery or phacoemulsification with Alcon Infinity, DCT, DCR surgery, lid conjunctiva operation, entropion, ectropion, pterygium surgeries, YAG laser, Humphrey field analyzer, visual field test, central corneal thickness, CCT, optical coherence tonography, OCT, green laser, and many more.
Namaskar. Midnapur Rotary Eye Hospital is a comprehensive eye hospital situated at the center of Midnapur town, covering both Purva and Paschim Midnapur, Jhargram, Bankura, Hooghly district and nearby Odisha and Jharkhand also. It is in technical collaboration with Arvind Eye Care System, Madurai. The hospital having dedicated, trained and efficient clinical and management staff. Other than the basic refraction and medical treatment with slit lamp, auto refractometer, NCT, applanation tonometer, gonioscopy, we have also phacoemulsification for cataract management, glaucoma, both medical and surgical management, oculoplasty including DCT, DCR, child eye care including squint, all the modern investigations including Humphrey field analyzer, CCT, USG, A scan, B scan, YAG laser, green laser, we have. There is a strong team for outreach program on a regular basis. We have well equipped medical and spectacle shop. Thank you.
Our mission. We strive in spreading the light in the darkness of the community by providing all categories of comprehensive and quality eye care services of world-class standards to reach every individual under one roof. We always prove to be the center of excellence through our dedicated team of highly efficient, skilled and devoted medical and non-medical professionals for maintaining highest level of safety and ethical approach in a patient-centric ambience.